Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. It's me again, Ahmed Abdul Latif, coming to you from speaklikeanegyptian.com. Welcome to this new Egyptian Arabic video. Today we're gonna talk about very funny Egyptian Arabic words, which are the words that have two same halves. The first half, just like the second half, which is gonna be a real fine class. But before we start, let me announce to you the new service that's provided from speaklikeanegyptian.com, which is related to a consultancy related to marrying an Egyptian. Either you're a man, either you're a woman, and you are in a relation with an Egyptian, so we can consult you about everything you need to know about marriage in Egypt, traditions, what you have to do, what the other partner have to do, everything related to marriage as a consultancy service. If you want to join this service right now, make sure to book your appointment down there, and they're going to be there to help you with everything related to the marriage in Egypt and what do we do and anything related to the relation with Egyptians. So now let's get back to our words, but thumb up for the video and press subscribe. And let me tell you that the first word we have for today is the word mishmish. Actually, it's the apricot. Mishmish. The word mish only, the first half only or the second half only, means the word no or not, or the negative word that you're using it in our like daily life, as like, for example, not working, not eating, and so on. So this word no or the negative word is called mish, but apricot is mishmish. Then the second word is the word sesame. We call it sim sim is sesame. Can you say it? Well done. So simsim is sesame. Then we're gonna go for the word pepper, which is, we call it in Arabic, fil. It's a very easy word, fil. Then we have two transportation tools. The first one is called tuk tuk, which is an Indian style or Pakistani style, but we still have it here in Egypt. We call it tuk tuk. And we have something which is actually not a transportation tool, it's more for fun in the coastal cities we have here in Egypt. We call it tuf tuf. So tuf, it's only there for fun in the coastal cities in Egypt. Then we have two kinds of stones. The first stone, which is the alabaster stone, which is, we call it marmar. And we have the pearl, which is, we call it lo. Then we have a bird, which is a night angel bird. We call it bulbul. Then let's go to the last two words. The first word was called dandin. It's a very nice word. It means like whispering a song. So when you go like da 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 and so on, this is dandana. So dandin is to whisper a song. Then final word, which is related to crazy laughing, we go like sakh sakh. It means someone who's like laughing crazy, he's about to die out of laughing. Okay, we call it sakh. So these were the 10 words that have the two same halves in Egyptian Arabic. And for private online classes, make sure to WhatsApp me in the written below number, and see you in my next class. Ma'a salama.